name is Rebecca Jennings. I currently drive a Peugeot 307cc.
I'm Becky Pierce. I drive a BMW 320 diesel.
In terms of performance, a little bit of speed demon in me, also been known to drive a Subaru Impreza, so there's a bit of demon there, but it's calming down as I get a bit older. And yes, fuel economy, drive a number of cars, so yes, that's important.
Performance is not quite as important to me, though fuel economy is, so I'm really interested in trying the hybrids.
I've never driven a hybrid car. I've been a passenger in original Priuses, but that was a long time ago, so I'm really interested to see how they've come in the last 10 years. I know very little actually about them, so I'd really like to learn exactly how they work and what they can do for me and my family.
I'm enjoying it actually.
Yeah.
It's actually very easy to drive.
We've spent about an hour and 15 driving around in the Prius, and it was good, it's really good. I think we both found it a lot of fun.
The Prius was really, really easy to drive. I was slightly concerned that it was going to be difficult, it was going to be hard, there'd be buttons to press, so I wasn't going to know what to do, but it was really simple.
Great fun, really easy to drive.
I definitely recommend, and so people need to give it a go, give it a chance. I was really pleasantly surprised.